of nursing came because COVID came. So in the true sense, it became International Year for Nurses. True sense. Worldwide, people are recognizing nursing. I don't know how many of you read the new president selected for US. And the first interaction he had with the nurses. And he told, I feel you all are real angels. And he appreciated, he says, born and he lost his son there in the hospital. So he appreciated. He says, I can't thank enough to all of you what all you are doing. But I believe nursing is not what people verbal appreciation. Nursing is much more than an appreciation. It is a satisfaction. It is a feeling that you have done something good. I remember few cases where a nurse has made a difference or saved a life. And when we spoke to that nurse, she's in heaven. She feels so good. I don't know how many of you read. Last time, Srisha, we all went for the INS conference. And so in that conference, there was two nurses who had come from Delhi, and in the flight, one patient had complained of severe pain, chest pain, and these two nurses did everything possible, and the plane landed, and patient was shifted to the hospital. And I don't remember which airline. That airline gave a lifelong free tickets to these two nurses. And they recognized, they appreciate, all of them stood. They thanked the nurses for saving a life. That's important. I don't know how many of you have recently led one lady who was having a premature liver pain in the flight. So there was a doctor who came immediately and she conducted the delivery. People appreciated. And this baby is named also on that flight. So that's a profession. We all are in a profession which is humble, which is lot of humanity. Money is important. I say money is important. But in our profession, money is important only 30%. 70% we all work to make sure we get the blessing. And our deeds are such that we make some difference in someone's life. And believe me, I'm telling you with my experience, you will get happiness. Money comes and go, life comes and go, but that happiness stays for lifelong. So that's what leader. Now I'll talk about the leaders. There are, if I don't know how many of you have read leadership. There are four types of leadership. Leader could be like a Hitler, order, sit. Leader could be who get involved and say, I'm with you. Leader could be who have his different teams in the work. So it is in your hand what kind of leader you want to be. But in a healthcare, a leader is who walk with the team. Walking with the team is not that you take over the work of the team. Walking with the team, you say, let all of us do this. We'll not say, I instruct you. We'll say, we all will do this. So the I word is replaced by us. That is a true sense leader. Nursing, you cannot say that I am instructing you to do this. Maybe in a certain position you can, but not when you are involved. If you walk in front of them to face, I'll give you an example of army. I don't know how many of you know Kargil. All of you know Kargil? So there will be a general. And then under general, there will be some army officers and everyone. But the general comes and face the war first. He will be talking to the families of the jawans, the lowermost position. He will be giving that assurance that I am there. He will not go and fight the battle. He will be day one with them. Then he will take a back seat and he will stop. But day one, because he was there for us, people go and fight and give their lives. Because he was there for us. And they know, if I am no more there, the general will take care of my family. So that assurance is key. You have to be a front warrior. You have to be with them. I don't know, I will not say what Gandhiji told, walk the talk and all. I'm saying nursing leader has to be with them. So that means if your nurses do something good, they are appreciated. If they don't do something good, you are responsible. And you become a barrier. Barrier is like a thick wall. Because this nurses face somewhere patient complaints, consultant complaints, attendant complaint, seniors complain. So you become a barrier, protecting them, training them. You say, I'm responsible. Anything, talk to me. That's leadership. The understanding type of leader. So it is in your hand what kind of leader you become. Nursing can only become a leader which gives them happiness and blessing. Again, leader does not mean that you know everything. It's a continuous learning process. And leaders are not born, they are made. You'll never hear a leader is made. You'll never hear a king's son will become a king because he's trained to become a king. So they are trained because of their efficiency, because of their assertiveness, willing to learn. The day you feel I know everything, the leader will be dead, will be moving out. Okay? So few things I told. Leader is not I. Leader believes in we. Will take the team along. Will not say that let me do this. Will say let's do this. So run, change your body language. Change everything. Change. Don't look at me as a leader. May not be. Maybe I'm also not a right leader. But this is the leadership grade. If you read other traits, you must know which leader you want to. I don't say you are stuck to Apollo or you are stuck wherever, but you should be recognized because of your capabilities. And everyone should have in their mind that they have to grow. If you don't have that mind that you have to grow, I have also learned, you know, you should always aim for star. I used to wonder, how can you aim for a star? They say, why? If you aim for a star, at least you will reach somewhere. So that is what you all should aim for, a star. I don't know how many of you have read a story where in that Madhya Pradesh, that fellow father died because of a cardiac problem. So there was a in between, there was a very big hill and the people have to cross that hill and reach. So he thought of making a passage and alone, it took years and years for him. But he succeeded, people remember, that's leader. People went on joining him. That's leadership. Okay, don't give up. Giving up is not leadership. Remember, challenges are there. You may be failing first time, you may be failing second time. But don't give up because there is a failure, there is a fear of failure. Failures will happen. So don't give up. Okay? So we were wanting this session to be open.